My walk-up song is Levels by Avicii. I chose it. It's kind of an upbeat song. I don't really hear it when I go up to the plate. I just kind of, it's more of an upbeat song, and thought the fans might like it, so that's why I chose it. Growing up, I lived in St. Louis, so I watched a lot of Cardinals games. So Jim Edmonds, he played center field then when I lived there, so he was kind of my favorite player, and guys like that on the team. So the Cardinals, a lot of guys from the Cardinals were kind of who I watched. What do I like most about Creighton baseball? There's a lot of things, but you know, main thing is we always try to get better. That's one of Coach Service's main goals, is to not only get you better on the field, but off the field too, whether it's with academics or community service or that kind of thing. So just overall, it makes you a better person. I started playing baseball probably around the age of 3, I guess T-ball and that kind of thing. And then you just progress in the Little League and high school and all that kind of stuff. So, but I guess earliest age would be 3. I've played anywhere from pitcher to shortstop, obviously outfield now, played all the outfield positions, but never caught, no catching. So just not my thing, so. Most superstitious player on the team. I would say, maybe Mark Winkleman. Kind of, it seems like he has routine, like specific kind of things that he does. There's not a ton of guys who do like a lot of superstitious things on our team, but more along the lines of have like a pretty strict routine and certain things like that. Not specifically before, I guess when I go up to the plate, I'll touch home plate with my bat twice on each side. It's just something I've always done, no really. I don't know if it's lucky or that sort of thing, so that's just kind of what I do. The funniest, probably Tommy Clothier. He's a sophomore from Colorado, so he's always real loose in the locker room and gets guys to laugh pretty easily. My mom and my brother kind of give me a hard time. They just say, you're going to be a trivia question someday with the first home run and stuff like that. But like I said before, I mean, I wasn't really thinking about it at the time. Just kind of happened, and to look back on it, it's cool to say that I did that. A little bit. I mean, I think it showed what we were really capable of, and we didn't get to play to our full potential for most of the season. So it motivated guys to put in some more work in the fall, and I think they're starting to see the effects of that this season early. We're having a pretty good start to the year, and it just keeps motivating them to keep working hard, and they'll see good things.